Now let's see if he gonna guard me this time. Uh-oh.
I got the blink in my side.
Let's go.
She love the beat when I drop. Oh, no, baby, that's how I do. I wanna see you get beat like a crop.
You're still too weak. You don't have enough hate. And you know something. You never will. You don't have enough hate. You don't have enough hate.
Just shut up for once.
Because I was weak. Everyone died.
I am alone. I alone can bear the weight of all the hatred in the world, honey.
でも遅いのです。
イエンが突然スバルの身から弾かれた時点で嫌な予感をしていたが、
どういうこと？
あれはスバルではない。
そう、私は魔女教滞在司教タイラ担当ペテルギウス・ロマネコンティです。
You have chosen to defy peace. Then you have chosen war with a god.
Maybe I'll let you live to tell the tale.
Do you think you're the strongest because you're Satoru Gojo? Or are you Satoru Gojo because you're the strongest?
Whose man is this?
Get that hoe and tuck. Tuck my skin. Oh, then I brush my teeth.
Lush, how good to see you. When Nanali was located, I figured that you would be found alive too. But now, aren't you carrying this joke a bit too far? That's the throne of our father.
Charles Z. Britannia, the 98th Emperor, no longer lives, and I'm the one who took his life.
What?
I'll make you pay me back in full for the last time we fought!
The last time we fought?
What?! Don't tell me you don't remember!
Just who are you? And what have I done to earn your wrath?
Kakashi, you speak your mind far too easily. Huh? You are a man for whom a life of regret is fitting.
You bastard. Just who in the hell are you anyway?
What would be the point in telling someone who can't remember faces?
You can call me by my past name, Toby. Now that the war has begun, names are irrelevant. Madara, Toby, call me whatever you like.
Who are you? Just tell us, who are you really?
Nobody. I don't want to be anybody. I just want to fulfill Project Tsukinome. That will be enough.
Pay up.
What's the matter, Chokeslam?
Come on.
Whoa! Hey, what did you do that for?
Both of my brothers just died. You can sense that from here? What's going on? It'd be one thing if he was fully manifested, but I can't believe both my brothers were killed by a single finger of a cursed spirit. Just a minute.
Oh, crap. There aren't any spears. Why'd you have to break that one?
I just got the report. Esso and Kechizu were killed by first years from Jujutsu High. Yuji Itadori and his group.
It took me a long time to see how truly amazing Father was. He saw something I couldn't, far beyond the horizon.
Well, of course he did. He was a strange man.
As the battle between the strongest sorcerer of today and the strongest sorcerer in history takes an interesting turn, Gojo halts to shoot a question. He says, "Are you a fraud because you're Ryomen Sukuna? Or are you Ryomen Sukuna because you're a fraud?"
I'm the kind of dude that give you money to fuck you over. I'm the kind of dude that slime you out, that slime you over.
You can't do this! What the hell are you thinking?
You've been guiding me this whole time, haven't you?
What are you waiting for? Do it, man!
1,000 years for someone. One
more out of hope, one more bad grave could bring a fall.
Eren, どうして泣いてるの？
逃げたのか。怪盗は。
五条悟が一番力を発揮するのはどんな時か、わかるかい？
もったいぶるな。話せ。
それはね、一人の時だよ。
I can't believe that's the kind of captain you turned out to be! I thought you were better than that!
There's nothing you can do! We're getting a new ship, whether you like it or not! This is the end of the road for the Mary!
And she still has the strength to live! But you wouldn't appreciate that, because all you care about is getting a new ship to play with!
Alright, that's enough, both
Stop
of you! Just
so
calm down
and think about your crew!
You listen to yourself! Luffy! Don't act like you're the only one who's torn up about this! We all feel the same way!
If that was true, then you wouldn't be looking for a new ship!
Alright, fine! If you don't like the way your captain does things, then why don't you go ahead and get off?
What the hell is wrong with you? If you don't watch it, you're gonna say something you can't take back.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
You don't have to apologize, because that's how you really feel, isn't it?
That's not true!
Just get rid of your dead weight and move on before they can slow you down. If you're gonna throw away the Mary, might as well throw me away too.
I challenge you to a duel!
I just got this feeling.